Preparing for an SAT, TOEFL, or IELTS exam? Applying for a university abroad? Join one of the exam preparation courses at Skills. For more information about our courses given by native English teachers, call 01-584-234.
Good morning. Marhaba. Welcome to Get Fit. This is Maya Nassar Malouf. Today we're going to do a full body workout, and we're going to need a Swiss ball and a pair of dumbbells. We're going to do 6 exercises today. Let's get started and do our first exercise. هلا بدنا نشغل الجرين والمعدة بنفس الوقت. So we're going to train our legs and our abs. All you're going to do is pick up the ball, stand in place, and we're going to do a side reverse lunge with a twist. So all you're going to do is step to the side, tap the floor, come back, lunge down to the other side, tap the floor, and repeat. So we're training our legs, and we're also training our abs. Make sure you twist and tap the floor each time. I recommend doing 15 reps. بنصحكم تعملوا 15 مرة. Make sure your knee is behind your toe each time. This is a combination of muscle building and cardio because we are increasing our heart rate. Keep breathing. And make sure your knee goes back and is twisted. Drop down, tap the floor each time. 15 reps on each side. كل ميلة 15 مرة. Keep breathing, move at your own pace, and tap. If you don't have a Swiss ball at home, just do it without any equipment, just using your own body weight. Tap. Let's do some more. And then right after this, we're gonna do an exercise for our back. Yeah, let's go for 2 more on each side. So step, tap, again. يلا آخر واحدة and on the other side. All right, let's train our back now. We're gonna need some dumbbells. So if you don't have a Swiss ball at home, just use a chair. Let's sit down. We're gonna need 1 dumbbell for this. We're gonna do a row. So lean forward. أربو لقدام ومن علي الإيد الجنب. So all you're gonna do is lift your arm to the side. Let your elbow be in a 90 degree angle. Keep breathing. Sit in a position that is comfortable. وكمان 15 مرة كل ميلة. So we're gonna do 15 reps on each side. All we're doing is we're lifting our arm up to the side, keeping our elbow in a 90 degree angle each time. And back down. Let's go for 2 more. Then we'll do the other side. Last one. All right, هلا تاني ميلة. So lean forward and raise to the side. Let your elbow drop down and lift. Use a weight that is comfortable for your fitness level. لازم تحملوا قد ما فيكم. Raise. Let's do some more. I might not be doing 15 reps just because of lack of time, but you guys at home, repeat 3 times and do 15. Let's do 1 more. All right, let's do our shoulders now. So you're gonna need your 2nd dumbbell for this. We're gonna do some shoulder presses. So sit, keep your back straight, raise up all the way, raise the other arm up and slowly lower. So we're alternating, doing shoulder presses, and we're keeping the tension by keeping 1 arm elevated the entire time. Keep breathing. كمان بدنا نعمل 15 مرة. Make sure you keep your back straight. So remember, if you don't have a Swiss ball at home, just sit on a chair or a bench. You can even do this standing up. Keep going. And as usual, no dumbbells, no problem. Just use water bottles or whatever you can carry. Let's do some more. And then right after this, we're gonna do our chest. Let's go for 1 more on each side, up and bring it down. So now we're gonna do an exercise called chest flies. So let's do this sideways. We're gonna need to lay down on the ball. Halam naim al dahr. Let's come down flat, keep our head flat on the ball, stay parallel to the floor. And we're gonna open like this and close. Niftah wumin sakir al-idain. And make sure your body is straight, keep your balance, stay parallel to the floor. If you don't have a Swiss ball, do this on the ground. Fikon tamlo al-arid, or on a bench, all the way down. So we're just opening our arms, keeping our elbows as straight as we can, only slightly bent. Kamein khamstashir mara. So we're training our chest. This is a chest exercise. Hala min shagal al sudr. Keep going, keep breathing. Today's a full body workout. If you guys are wondering where you can buy a Swiss ball from, you can get it from any fitness store. Fikon teshtere tabe min hayala mahal riada. Keep going. Let's do some more. And then after this, we're gonna do our biceps. So keep breathing. Let's go for two more. One. Last one, Bad Mara. Open all the way down and up. So let's do our biceps now. We're gonna do an exercise called a biceps curl, a Swiss ball biceps curl. So we're gonna need to kneel down on the ground. And we're gonna place our arms on the ball in this position. And we're gonna lower and raise. Min wati alidain, umin ali alidain, hake. And keep going. Kamein khamstashir mara. So 15 reps. All the way down. Make sure you extend your arms to the maximum. So lower as low as they can. And raise them back. The advantage of training with a Swiss ball is it helps us improve our posture and balance. El tabe bi sayaduna yikun anna aktar tawazun bil jism. Let's do some more. So these are the biceps right here. This is the muscle that we're targeting. All the way down. Remember, to see more exercises for the entire body, you can just download my mobile app by searching for Start Living Right in your smartphone stores. It was ranked number one by the Apple Store the other day. Keep going. Let's go for two more, and then we're gonna do our triceps. So one, and last one, all the way down and up. So let's do our triceps now. We're gonna do an exercise called an overhead triceps extension. So let's first do this facing forwards. Get into a comfortable position. Raise up, keep your elbows together, and slowly lower and raise. So all we're doing is we're dropping the dumbbell down behind our head as low as it can go and raising it up. These are the triceps. So we're training this muscle here. Keep breathing, keep your arms together. Keep your back straight. Layza min khalay al-dahr, jalis kull al-mara, kull al-waqt. Remember, it's very important to drink water. Fi kteer shob hala bil-sayf. Layzam tashrabu kteer may. Qabl riyada, khalay riyada, ba'd riyada. So all the way down and up. Let's do this facing the mirror as well to have another angle. I always advise you guys to train in front of a mirror so you can check your form. Make sure you're doing the exercises correctly. So lower down and extend. Keep breathing, keep your back straight. Very important. Ukemen khamstashir mara. So 15 reps for every exercise. Let's do one more. All the way down, up. Let's do our last one. You're really gonna feel the burn in your triceps. And that's it for today. Shukran, thank you so much for training with me. Don't forget, you can follow me on Instagram, search for Maya Nassar underscore fitness. I'm also on Snapchat, add me by searching for Nassar Maya. If you have any questions, you can contact me via my website, startlivingright.com. Shukran ubshufkon taleta se'a ashra. Have a great weekend and see you on Tuesday at 10.